Griffin against Curry. Pass to James. Davis surveying the floor. Davis setting the pick for KD. Goes back up. And Davis lays it in. And the Storm lead by three.
Using that length, Davis turning a miss into a make. Bonus points for his team.
Griffin passes to Adams. Back to Griffin. Now here's Melo, covered by LeBron. Shot clock at five. Here's Adams. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got his 16th rebound on the night. Lillard finds Curry. And here's Davis for three. It's hauled in by the Kings. Clemens got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Brown against Lillard. Brown dishes to Griffin. Keenan sets a screen for Griffin. And once again off the mark by Sacramento. Virginia leading by three. To the wing right side. And Lillard kicks to LeBron. Free throw line jump shot. It's hauled in by Brown. Brown's got his eighth rebound here tonight.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
To tie it up. A nice shot by Griffin. Griffin's got the game tied up here for the Kings.
You know, this has been a totally different half for him. He definitely looks more comfortable now, guys.
Timeout called, Virginia. Some changes here for the Kings. Jay Crowder's checked in for Melo. Batum comes in for Adams. And it's Teagan for Griffin. And then for Virginia, Embiid, he's checked in for Durant. And Dwayne Wade subbed in for Lillard. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Well, I had a chance to listen to Virginia Beach's head coach talk to his team. He asked his team to dig deep. He said, I know you're tired, but they're tired too. It's about who can give more than the other guy at this point. Show me what you can give. Back to you.
All right, thank you, David. Batum, good.
Big shot, Nick. He lives for these moments.
And so Curry will bring it up for Virginia. Popped up there for Wade. Very pretty alley-oop layup. And the Storm lead by two.
In Wade, we trust in the big moments. This guy knows how to get it done by himself in the clutch.
Spins. Teague, the pass to Batum. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead there. Virginia has gone a disappointing 2-6 on three-point attempts here in the fourth. Wade dishes to Curry. Great D that time from Teague.
That's exactly the look they wanted, guys. Right guy, right play, wrong result.
Batum against Wade. Let's it go from 11. Jump shot is good. Batum's got 11 in the second half.
And after all that time, finally they've been able to tie it up here in the fourth quarter. What a comeback and what a finish we have in store.
And their greatest enemy during that comeback was the clock. But they can finally stop worrying about time and start thinking about how to win this thing now.
And with a limitless jump shot, the elusive ball handling skills, Curry can get a bucket pretty much whenever he wants.
Now, here's Batum. Pass to Teague. Not loose. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Teague.
huge turnover at really the worst possible time. You have to value every possession, especially at this stage of the game.
50 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Here's Curry, and he drives in. Great D that time from T. A lot is on the line here.
Crowd is so focused.
Batum, and the call on the shot that sends him to the line. That's on Dwayne Wade.
And this is an important trip to the line. Batum, a great guy to have there. A seasoned vet.
Both free throws good from Batum.
Tremendous job at the line, as usual. You can always bank on him in those situations.
Timeout called, Virginia. It's tied at 111. 35 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Teague against Curry. Picks it out to James. Passes it to Curry. We've got 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Six on the shot clock from outside the arc. Off target from downtown. And that's going to do it for regulation. So we are headed to overtime. Live from Golden One Center. You're watching 2K Sports. Glad to have you with us as we get going in overtime. Neither team giving an inch in this one. And the pass to Davis. Shoots over Brown. And it's Davis missing. And for the Kings, they're shooting at 44%. Pretty reasonable. Outside, Batum. Brown outside. Batum against Wade. A shot by Batum, no good. And for Virginia, they're shooting 47%, pretty solid. Curry kicks to James. Over Batum. Chris Kamen with the rebound. Kamen's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Teague up top, guarded by Kirk. Outside, Crowder. Five on the clock. Batum wide open, he fires. Sinks the three-pointer. Batum's got the first points here in the overtime period for the Kings. Wade surveying the D. Pass to Davis. And it's Davis with the jam.
One of the very best. Wade will get you the rock.
And it's Teague with the ball, but he brings it up for the Kings. It's a one-point game. Brown with a screen on Curry. Teague the pass to Brown. And the basket is good. Brown's got the lead up to three now for Sacramento.
Teague's ability to find the open man makes him one of the better passing point guards in the league.
Pass to Embiid. Here's Davis. Nails the wide open jump shot. And that's 11 points for Anthony Davis.
And such a clutch shooter. I mean, he lives with a big shot. And when he's rolling like this, watch out.
Keenan sets a screen for Batum. And James picks up the foul. And that'll be his third foul so far.
First team foul.
Just under 2.5 minutes passed here in this overtime. Batum finds Brown. Just 5 to shoot. 16 feet away. A nice shot by Teague. Teague's got the lead back up to 3 now for the Kings.
Man, I like the steadiness and assurance of Teague in these situations. I mean, he's a legitimate threat to score at any time in the game.
Now here's LeBron. Back to Wade. Yes, it's LeBron picking up the assist. Wade's got 21.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
You know, that's how it goes with him. I mean, his hot streaks, guys, don't last minutes. They last days.
Batum against Wade. A shot by Batum, no good. Outside Curry to take the lead. It's hauled in by the Kings. Just under 3.5 minutes played in the extra period here. Batum against Wade. Brown with a screen on Wade. Takes a step back from about 19 feet. And dead on that time. Beautiful shot. Batum's got 32 points in the game. Teague against Kirk. Feeds to LeBron. And the officials call for a 3-second violation.
And those are the kinds of mistakes that are magnified when we're talking about a game down the stretch.
Kings leading now by 3. And here's Batum. Brown sets a screen for Batum. Here he goes. He dishes it to Brown. Outside tee. Good.
Hey, that's the cold-blooded, ruthless mentality you got to have. And I love seeing that from Teague. He wanted the ball in the clutch situation and came up big, big time.
Timeout call, the Storm. They're down by 5. There's 47 seconds left to play in the first overtime. James dishes to Davis. Here's Curry. It counts. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within 3.
And you know Curry loves these moments. The passion, the energy. What a shot.
A shot by Batum, no good. Virginia with the ball. Pass to Davis. Wade outside. To shoot. Embiid with a screen on him. Wade gets to Curry. Right between the eyes. A tremendous 3 to tie it up.
Off a pass, Steph Curry. That one is always going in, or almost always going in.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. The Kings with the ball. Outside, Batum.
Count it!
Confidence and experience coming into play here. Batum embracing any opportunity to take these clutch shots.
Timeout called, Virginia. They're trailing by 3. 1 second left in the first overtime. Guys, your thoughts?
And only one choice here. They need a 3. I'm sure he's going to sub in all of his best shooters. Under 2 seconds remaining, it has to be a catch-and-shoot 3 if they hope to tie it.
It's Curry outside. It's off. So it's the Kings taking the W in a close one. And they've edged in front in the series after an outstanding performance.